I was helping Chloe after you threatened to cut her, remember?
You know, you're lucky all I brought was a knife. Otherwise, you and your girlfriend wouldn't even be bothering me. You really think you're tough shit, girlie.
I didn't know what I was doing.
Dude, get off her ass. She was protecting me. You've got a knife and God knows what else. Are you really afraid of Max here?
Okay, we're cool for now. But my dog isn't. And if you try any shit, he will bite your head off. He's done it before.
We're only here to talk. I wouldn't mess with your dog.
Shit, you wouldn't have time. You like dogs?
Of course I do. I heard you even rescued a bunch of fight dogs. That's amazing.
No, all right, it was just the right thing to do. I couldn't stand to see those poor animals treated like slaves. That's how I came to own.
Okay, wir sind auf einem guten Weg, glaube ich.
Cool, Frank. Your dog is lucky you came along.
Maybe we can focus on rescuing Rachel now?
Rachel? Is that why you're really here?
Yes, we're so close to finding her now, Frank. We need all the help we can get now, especially from you.
You and Chloe do not know Rachel like I did, and I couldn't even help her. You're in way over your heads. Why don't you just go play in your clubhouse?
Frank, you knew Rachel almost better than anybody. And you know more than us. Together we could find her. Do you have anything to lose?
When Rachel vanished, I pretty much lost everything. I can't stand not knowing where she is. Not hearing her voice.
Ich glaube, wir kriegen ihn. Komm.
Anymore.
We can change all that. It's up to you.
Help us find her, Frank. Please. We really need your client list.
Komm schon. Komm schon, wir kriegen's hin.
Well, if there's a chance in hell, you two dorks can find Rachel. Yeah, I'll take it. My dog isn't barking at you, so I guess that's a good sign.
Okay, okay, okay.
Thank you.
Yeah, thanks, Frank. Seriously.
It's hard to take you characters seriously, but I want to. Good luck.
Okay, das haben wir hingekriegt. Wir haben es gut hingekriegt. Niemand ist tot.
That was cool. Frank gave up the code to help us. Rachel must have seen something good in him.
Chloe ist schon weitergegangen. Ja, klar, Chloe ist schon im Auto. Puh, das haben wir ja. Boah, ich habe jetzt gerade echt ein bisschen geschwitzt hier, aber wir haben es gut hingekriegt. Sehr schön. Sehr gut.
Chloe, are you okay?
I'm glad things worked out okay with Frank. It's nice to have one less enemy in Arcadia Bay.
Amen to that.
Gut, jetzt kümmern wir uns mal um unsere neuen Informationen.
I better focus on this board and start tying these clues together.
Oh, Frank. Wie die Suche läuft, wir arbeiten uns voran. Komm später vorbei, wenn du feiern willst. Viel Glück. Okay, das lassen wir mal so stehen. Jetzt sind wir plötzlich beste Freunde? Sammle Informationen zu einem Charakter, mit dem du alle richtigen Hinweise
auswählst. Let's look at Frank's drug deals during the week of the party.
So, was ist das?
Frank is for sure the local dealer, but I doubt Rachel was carrying drugs for him. Right?
Rachel Amber als Drogenkurier für einen lokalen Dealer arbeitet.
Frank's account book. But the client names are encrypted.
Okay, das haben wir schon mal ausgewählt. Wo ist seine Liste?
Rot must stand for Rottweiler. That does fit Nathan. Rotten.
Okay. Oh nein, Katie ist ein Chihuahua, wie süß. Ein Dachshund. Naja, wir stehen nicht auf der Liste, ist ja klar. Was ist denn Chloe? Eine Bulldogge. Okay.
Yes, the game is on. Now, talk to us, account book. Tell us everything.
Roger that. I'm gonna study the board and try to connect all these dots.
So, was haben wir hier?
Let's see if I can find any deal Frank made with Nathan or the Vortex Club.
So, was haben wir hier?
Okay, Max. Remember these names and see how Nathan fits in with all this. Frank sure is keeping his customers satisfied. He could open a store.
Whoa, Chloe. Da. 3 Gramm. GHB. Ach, sieh mal an. Alte Betäuber, hier.
Everybody in Arcadia Bay must be high. That explains a lot. If Frank applied this kind of detail to his life, who am I to talk? I wonder what dog name Frank would have given me.
Skido Acid. Da. Kokain. Wow, der hat aber fleißig eingekauft.
I'm getting a contact high just reading this. Two deals with Nathan on the same day? Party supplies, no doubt.
Speed und Kokain. Und wieder GHB.
Oh, yes. These are all the times and places for Frank and Nathan's deals. That's it, Max.
Okay, so, David's Hinweise.
Thanks to David's own investigation, I should be able to find out what Nathan did during the party's week.
Also.
I hope in this case that David has good tracking skills.
Das hier, die Koordinaten, nehmen wir auf jeden Fall. Und die Bilder von Nummernschildern nehmen wir auch.
You need to get rid of these damn cameras, David.
Aber die sind ja noch nicht angebracht.
At least David was finally going after the right suspect. David really has been on Rachel's ass for a while. She should have been upset.
Been keeping. I was surprised to get an unscheduled visit from Rachel Emma.
Does David know what's going on with Rachel, or is he just paranoid about everybody? Nope. Maybe I should try to link other clues together.
Okay.
Maybe he was trying to help Kate in his own messed up way. Looks like David was tracking somebody's car. Maybe even Nathan's. Good clue.
Die Kameras? Nee, okay, warte mal. So, wir brauchen die Koordinaten, die Nummernschilder und...
And that's all she wrote. Please let me find some clues about Nathan in here.
So, Davids Hinweise.
Great. Now, how do I find out which car is Nathan's to match the coordinates? Yep, another car David was tracking. Who else was David tracking here? Interesting. Is this Nathan's car?
TWLGHTZN.
Who does this car belong to? Why the hell are you following these people? And to where?
So,
There's Nathan dealing to the kids right out in the open. Looks like this is not relevant at all. Come on. Deduce Nathan's license plate number, then match it up with the coordinates.
Hab ich doch. Warte mal. Das ist Nathans Auto. SXFT. Hier, ne? Ja.
That's definitely Chloe's car.
Nee, warte mal.
Wow, sir. This looks like an expensive machine.
TPFTHLK. Das ist Nathans Auto. Du Idiot. TPFT. Nein. Das. So.
Oh, you're treading water, Otter. Try again. Those clues are not related.
Was stimmt hier nicht? Was ist das?
Of course Nathan drives an SUV. Overcompensating, as usual.
Jetzt habe ich's raus. Ja, klar, ich habe mir nie dieses Bild hier angeguckt. So, das mit dem kaputten Rücklicht. So, pass auf, jetzt nochmal neu. Auswahl aufheben. Nein. Auswahl aufheben. Auswählen. Auswählen. Warte mal, was war nochmal das Kennzeichen? Oh, ich habe ein Gedächtnis, ey. SXFT. Nein. Nein.
Oh yes, now we're finally getting somewhere.
So. Gut.
Chloe, let's plug in these numbers and see if they lead to an actual address.
Aye, aye, Captain. Here we come, Rachel.
Okay, also, wir haben schon wieder einiges rausgefunden. Jetzt lass uns gucken. Und jetzt haben wir noch Nathans Hinweise.
I have to analyze Nathan's messages.
So.
What could help me unlock this phone? Oh, there has got to be some good shit in his phone. I just need the code to unlock it. Couldn't hurt to give this pin code a whack.
Ja, klar. Und dazu noch,
Holy shit. Nathan is seriously unhinged. But those numbers might be useful.
Nein? Okay. Dann nehmen wir die Auswahl auf. Was ist das hier?
Oh, so busted. It's good to see the Prescotts can't cover up all their tracks.
Wasn't back for the day with a proper write-up. Oh.
Those clues are not related. Better look for any clues or numbers that could be his pin code.
So, warte kurz. Jetzt müssen wir uns das hier mal angucken. Was ist das?
If there is a dark room, we better find it. It's a good thing Chloe slipped all these files on her flash drive. This is the Vortex Club party where Nathan drugged Kate. Did he do the same thing to Rachel at another party?
Wir müssen das Handy entsperren, richtig? So, das heißt...
There's a lot of numbers in here.
So, pass auf. Die Akte. Den Zettel haben wir schon. Und dann nehmen wir auch noch hier die... Das Telefon wählen wir aus. Die SIM-Karte
okay,
wählen
Max,
wir aus.
Let's blow this code up and go home.
Hm. Was will er denn jetzt von mir? Du schlamperst meine Tür rein. Woher will er das denn wissen? Naja, komm.
I'm so glad you're working with me on this.
Wir kriegen das hin, Chloe. Wir kriegen das hin. So, jetzt hier.
Let's start hacking.
Das simpelste wäre natürlich 3 mal die 1. Oder die Puck.
Oops, bad code.
Okay. Dann haben wir hier 005 9535.
Yeah, I knew it wouldn't be that easy.
Jetzt haben wir aber nicht mehr viel Zeit, ne? Das ist doch eine 9 gewesen, ne? Ja. 3, 9, 8, 8. 4, 4, 3, 6. Wie clever kann man sein? Entweder das Geburtsdatum oder die eigene Telefonnummer. Das Geburtsdatum oder die eigene Telefonnummer.
You locked it, dumbass. Yeah, I knew it wouldn't be that easy.
Okay. Hm. 3988.
You locked it, dumbass. Start hacking.
Vier, vier, drei, sechs.
Oops, bad code.
So, warte mal. Muss ich... Ich gehe einfach, ich muss einfach alle Zahlen durchgehen, ne? 70, 63.
Yeah, I knew it wouldn't be that easy. You locked it, dumbass.
Okay, gut. Wir müssen uns jetzt mal konzentrieren. Also. Nein, warte. Wir haben diese Zahl versucht. 3988. 9535 4436 haben wir alle versucht, ne? 0058. Aber normalerweise, wenn man seine PIN-Codes wechselt, schreibt man ja immer 0058, kann es nicht sein. Das wäre viel zu albern.
Ups, bad code.
So, dann haben wir alle von dem. Das heißt, und hier haben wir noch 29. August wäre 0829. Yes! What up? Need the G? Okay, cool, bitch. You sold me water, asshole. Ah, Schwein am Strand. Okay.
Yes. This is all about Nathan trying to score for the Vortex Club party.
Cool.
Nathan was jonesing hard the night of the party. He didn't have enough drugs.
Du hast ein Auto, keine Zeit, allerdings. Auf dem Weg, halt das Geld bereit.
Drug dealer drama.
Was willst du? Skido, du zahlst den Nachtaufschlag, lass mich nicht warten. Okay.
God, Nathan. You're out of control.
Sofort, beruhig dich, bald sei cool, Strand.
So it was you. Now I can officially call you a psycho stalker.
Okay.
No, Nathan, it's time for you to watch out, asshole.
Ach so, ja, die Nachricht hat er ja.
Is this from Nathan's father? That's brutal.
Ruf mich nicht auf der Arbeit an, ich hab dir das schon mal gesagt. Und bekifft sein ist keine Entschuldigung. Arbeite daran, dass ich stolz auf dich sein kann. Boah, bitte, ey. So, wir haben's. We did it.
Take a breath, Max. Go through all this data and you can find out where Nathan took Kate after the party.
Null von drei. Okay, ich brauche drei. Und ich habe so viele. So, was ist das? Need weed. I need to score. Got the party tonight. Need the G. So, das ist schon mal das. Am 30.09. um 10 Uhr. Und am 10. April. Nee, das ist zu früh. Nee, Oktober der 4. Das hier ist es. Oktober der 4. Nee, 1. Oktober. 1. Oktober. 4. Oktober. Nee, 7. Oktober. Das ist es. So, und dann, was
was
haben
Frank
wir hier?
Meeting Nathan at the junkyard? That beach is like Frank's main office.
So, warte mal, was hat er hier geschrieben? On the beach.
I know Nathan wasn't looking for Bigfoot in the forest. Somebody is stocking up on gas. Why? No doubt that Nathan stays in his dorm room. So, he could be hiding clues. Not much out there.
Dreißigster Neunter. Morgens, abends.
If Joyce knew what Nathan did to Chloe, she would fry his ass. Oh, that has to be the Prescott estate. Poor rich Nathan. Looks like this isn't the right combination. If I can match one of the text messages and transactions with Frank, then I can find the exact location.
Ja, wir gucken ja schon. So, am Strand konnte er nicht, aber es muss am 30. gewesen sein. Es ist ein Oktober, so. Hier war auch da.
Fail. Abort. Wrong clues.
Da war er auch.
Looks like this is not relevant at all. Since Kate left the party early with Nathan, I should search for texts, locations, and transactions in the evening.
Warte mal. Need the G. You sold me water. Am 10.01. 10.01. früh morgens. PM. AM.
Nope. Maybe I should try to link other clues together.
PM. PM.
Oh, you're treading water, Otter. Try again.